Happy New Year. I'm Alex Ruiz, the Chief Executive Officer here at Cigarette Racing, and I wanted to bring you to our new segment called Up to Speed, where we'll be bringing you up to speed with all the latest and the greatest things across the cigarette brand. Looking back on this past year, we have accomplished a lot, including big success at all of our events. Thank you to everybody who came out to the Miami, Palm Beach, and Fort Lauderdale International Boat Shows, and everyone who participated and supported us at the Key West Poker Run. It was also a privilege honoring our veterans at the Air and Sea Show. Here's some exciting takeaways from this past year. The 515 broke the time record going from Palm Beach, Florida to Freeport, Bahamas. We also announced the development of our cigarette personal watercraft and are making great strides towards the finished product in 2023. We proudly launched the official Cigarette Racing Team apparel line and have seen great success, and want to thank you guys all for your support. It is thanks to our dealers, staff, partners, owners, and of course you, our cigarette family, that we have seen unprecedented growth throughout the 2022 year. To top it all off, our sales have reached record highs, increasing by over 50% this past year, and we look forward to greater things in 2023, including the launch of our 52 Thunder, which will be powered by 4 Mercury 600s or 6 Mercury 450s. We are also excited to bring to you Cigarette Racing Club, which will be a members-only club that will give you exclusive opportunities to events with our brand ambassadors, exclusive apparel lines, and product launches. We look forward to seeing you in 2023 at our boat shows, events, and poker runs. And thank you for watching Up to Speed. The American legend lives on.